Police are also looking for the person who opened fire near Southeast 92nd Avenue and Foster Road early this morning. The incident was caught on camera. A viewer captured this video of an SUV that appears to show someone shooting as they drive down the road. Police say a car with a person inside was hit with bullets, along with two businesses in the area. Officers say that nobody was hurt, and so far, no arrests have been made.